So this video will show you how to add files and how to organize them into folders. Files can be a variety of things. It might be a Word document, an Excel spreadsheet, or even an image file. Regardless, you're going to add it in a couple different ways. So you'll always want to make sure that you have the editing mode turned on. And the easiest way to add a file is to simply drag it from your desktop or your computer and to drop it to the section that you want it to be located in. Once you do, it will upload and you'll see that this PDF that I've just dragged is now viewable for students and anyone in the course. The other way you can add it is to click Add Activity or Resource here at the bottom of the section that you want to upload the file into. Click Add Activity or Resource and click File. Once you do, you can give it a name. And then you can drag and drop the file here as well. You could also click the button here to add a file and then find it on your computer. Once you do, you can give it a description here. You can display that on the course page and then save it and return. So now you can see we've added two different PDFs here within this section. To add a folder, you're going to do the same thing and click Add Activity or Resource and choose Folder. Once you do, you can give it a name and a description if you like, and then just drag and drop your files into it once again. You can choose how it is displayed here. You can either have it display on a separate page, or you can have it display in line right on the course main page. All that means is that it would show a list of all of the files within that folder right on your main Moodle page. So we'll click Save and Return to Course again. Now you can see that the list of resources is here and students have the option to download it. So that's all there is to it with adding files and folders into Moodle.